See, a little different the attire here in Northern Ireland from Los Angeles. Not normally used to being bundled up this much. But we're gonna go up the mountain, fly the drone. And see, you see that? People wave to each other here.
That was my neighbor.
This is one of the ways I don't want to be famous.
Tell me.
Everyone always follows people that are famous well.
Yeah?
Maybe I always just follow them well.
Parts of a day off, you get to come and see things like this, and that is the only other car up here, so we get to get this whole place to ourselves basically. I think it might be this way. This way?
Yeah.
All right. Driving to Newry to go to the cinema. That's what they call it over here. The cinema, the pictures, the talkies, the flicks. Yeah, we're going to see a flick. And we're driving, and right over here, this hill that you see on the other side, I don't think you can actually see the water, but right over there is the Republic of Ireland, Southern Ireland. So we're driving along the border. There's a bit of, is that Carlingford Lough? Okay, so this is Carlingford Lough becoming the Newry Canal and separating north and south. I come 6,000 miles from LA and this is what I get. All right, we've got almost a private screening going on here at Newry's biggest cinema. I don't know, I'm guessing. Yeah. You think this is Newry's biggest cinema? Maybe it's the only cinema, that's what my sister says, yeah. So we're seeing the new Star Wars movie. What's it called? Rogue One? Rogue One?
Yeah.
Rogue One? Okay. Rogue One, here we go. On my way to pick up an English institution for dinner, which is fish and chips. I do not advocate the purchase and consumption of this on a regular basis. But it is gloriously tasty. And whenever I'm in the UK, I have to do this at least once. So fish and chips, it is. So today is like a whole other element to my schedule. It's something I don't get to do very often at all. And that's spend time with my family and be away from Los Angeles. I have snuck away to do a little writing though. of the musical variety to write the soundtrack for today's vlog. Even though my bass has been in the bag, it's in the flight case, I haven't even popped the zip ties, which keep it locked up while I'm traveling. And I probably won't touch the bass again for at least another 2 days, so that would be 4 or 5 days off from playing. I'm still constantly thinking about music. I'm constantly practicing. As small as this thing is, it's so easy to get the keyboard out, plug it into the laptop and do some writing, do some composing, find some melodies that are rattling around my head and get them down as an idea and get them down on record so I can come back to them and work on them a bit more at a later date. And just by making an original track for the vlog every day, or as close to every day as I possibly can, this is huge for building up a library of content, not just content that gets used as a backing track for the vlog, but things I might want to develop further as compositions, as an ideas, and generally just increasing the library of material I have to draw upon. So although today might not be the heaviest music day of the year, it still involves a little bit of music. It's still some subconscious practicing going on there. I had to take a car ride out to pick up some food for dinner for everyone earlier on, so I was playing some music in the car and listening. I think I was playing some Terrence Blanchard and listening to an Aaron Park solo. So I'm never not practicing, even though the bass stays firmly locked away while I'm here having a couple of days of vacation. I'm never not practicing. And today I got to go out, hang with my nephews, my sister, my mom, fly the drone, like all these shots that you see in the vlog. We were flying the drone up above the mountain over here and out over Carlingford Lock. So a lot of awesome things to do and a lot of things to inspire me to write music. Once I started looking at those drone shots, I came back to the house and was thinking, wow, what kind of music am I going to write to this? And what you're hearing in this vlog is the result of that. So there's just so many elements to what goes into a day, even when my bass is firmly locked away and I'm not really practicing, so to speak. Anyway, this vlog is done for the day. I am back on the plane first thing tomorrow morning, and I will check in with you guys then.
So let me, is it still rolling?
Still rolling.
All right, so then I play the outro then right now.
Okay.